Hello students, in this module today we shall discuss about Google Sheets, right? ਜਿਵੇਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਪਿਛਲੇ ਮੋਡਿਊਲ 'ਚ ਕੀਤਾ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਮਾਈਕਰੋਸਾਫਟ ਵਰਡ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਉਹਦਾ ਇਕੁਇਵਲੈਂਟ ਆਪਣੇ ਕੋਲ ਗੂਗਲ ਡਾਕਸ ਹੈ, ਉਸੇ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਮਾਈਕਰੋਸਾਫਟ ਐਕਸੈਲ ਦਾ ਇਕੁਇਵਲੈਂਟ ਇਜ਼ ਗੂਗਲ ਸ਼ੀਟਸ, ਰਾਈਟ? ਡਿਫਰੈਂਸਿਸ ਉਹਨਾਂ, ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਜਸਟ ਲਾਈਕ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਗੂਗਲ ਡਾਕਸ ਕੀਤਾ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਇਟ ਕੈਨ ਬੀ ਸ਼ੇਅਰਡ ਆਨਲਾਈਨ, ਇਟ ਕੈਨ ਬੀ ਐਡੀਟਿਡ ਆਨਲਾਈਨ, ਇਟ ਕੈਨ ਅ ਨੰਬਰ ਆਫ ਪੀਪਲ ਕੈਨ ਕੋਲੈਬੋਰੇਟ, ਉਹੀ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਇਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਨੇ, ਬਟ ਅਦਰਵਾਈਜ਼ ਟੂ ਯੂਜ਼ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਜਸਟ ਲਾਈਕ ਅ ਐਕਸੈਲ ਸ਼ੀਟ. And for a teacher, it's very useful. Even Excel is very useful for a teacher because when you have to make report cards or you have to make assessment records or you have to make attendance records, then ye sare cheeze aap Excel vich hi karde hain, right? But here, suppose if you are a class teacher and you have to prepare result of your classes, then Google Sheets are very helpful to you because it will make your work easy. Normally, what happens is ki her teacher apni assessment thonu de denge and then you have to compile the assessment. But however, if you're using Google Sheets, then it becomes very easy. You can make a sheet, share with the teachers. Every teacher will add on their marks and thodikoli update jehdi sheet ho automatically aajegi, right? So let's start with it. Similarly, jive apa Google Docs kitta si, you can type Google Sheets in your browser also, or you can use your drive to open it. So we'll open it from our drive. Go to your drive homepage will open up. Once your drive homepage opens up, click on the plus icon that you see here. When you click on the plus icon, again similarly the various options associated with the drive will open up. We'll go to Google Sheets, which is underneath Google Docs. Pehla Google Docs aayega, usde bilkul below you will find Google Sheets, right? So we'll open Google Sheets. Let's wait for the processing to complete. It is very helpful, like you have used it, jab tusi apne addresses the data bharya that you did it on Google Sheets, but very similar to that, but it makes your work easy because as one person you are not responsible for compiling the whole data. Click on Google Sheets. Again, it will take you to the home page of Google Sheet. On the home page, what you will find is it is very similar, all the options are similar to ones which were present in the Google Docs. We will not discuss the same options that we did earlier. Similarly, you can change the name. By default, the name is Untitled Spreadsheet. We will click on this Untitled Spreadsheet and change the name as if jo bhi thoda document hai uske mutabik you will change the name of the sheet, right? Let's wait. Probably it is still processing. The computer is also tired, so it takes time to process. Let's say it is academic record, right? So this is the name of your sheet. By the name of this, it will be saved in your drive. Taking time, probably why that we don't know. It is becoming academic, it demands patience. So academic record is the name of the file, right? Now this is your Google Sheet, just like an Excel sheet. Suppose you write name, the first column is the name of the student, then we say roll number. Then we say marks in English, then in Punjabi, then in Hindi, right? So similarly, as of jinne bhi thonu columns chahide hain, rows chahide hain, you'll make it. Now we'll see a few options that are available to it. Be careful, file is the same as Google Docs, all the same things are available here. A new file, if you want to make, you might make a copy, you want to download it, so the option changes. Utthe apna docs kar sakde ho, utthe Excel bhi forms tusi inu ek Excel sheet vango bhi download kar sakde ho. Rest of the options are same as Google Docs, right? Next is the edit. Again, in the edit they are same, but however, obviously because it is a sheet, in case you want to delete some value, some row, some column, you want to shift cells upar ya niche shift karna chahne ho, accordingly then you have a few options, more options available here, right? Third is view. Now this is what I want to discuss with you. The very first option here is freeze. फ्रीज मीन्स ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਪੋਜ਼ ਜਦੋਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਕਰੋਲ ਕਰਦੇ ਹੋ ਇਫ ਓਕੇ ਵਿਦਆਊਟ ਫ੍ਰੀਜ਼ ਲੈਟਸ ਸੀ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਇਸ ਨੂੰ ਸਕਰੋਲ ਕਰਾਂਗੀ ਵਾਟ ਵਿਲ ਹੈਪਨ ਇਜ਼ ਸੀ ਉੱਪਰੋਂ ਦ ਨੇਮ ਹੈਜ਼ ਆਰ ਯੂ ਏਬਲ ਟੂ ਸੀ ਦ ਫਸਟ ਰੋ ਨੋ ਵਾਈ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਸੀ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ ਸਾਈਡ ਆਫ ਦੀ ਟੈਬ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਲੁੱਕ ਹੇਅਰ ਇਹ ਜਦੋਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਰੋ ਨੀਚੇ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਕੋਰਡਿੰਗਲੀ ਦ ਨੰਬਰਸ ਆਰ ਚੇਂਜਿੰਗ ਰਾਈਟ ਸੋ ਦ ਸਕਰੋਲ ਬਾਰ ਇਜ਼ ਟੇਕਿੰਗ ਅਸ ਟੂ ਦੀ ਬੋਟਮ ਆਫ ਦੀ ਸ਼ੀਟ ਨਾਓ ਵਾਟ ਹੈਪਨ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਫ੍ਰੀਜ਼ ਇਟ Let's use the option freeze. Now I freeze the first row. I freeze the first row, right? My first row freeze karta. Now what will happen? See, now I'll scroll. The first row doesn't move. It remains. So many times, suppose if you have 100 students, ek time se the apan 10 ki columns dikh rahe ne. So je apan aise kar denge, sab bhul jane ki agar ki upar kis cheez ka data ho. So this way you can freeze your rows. ਜਿਵੇਂ ਵੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ freeze ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਹੋ, you want to freeze one row, you want to freeze two rows, right? Similarly, if you want to freeze the column, like just suppose if I move to this side, now see, now it is not being freezed, है ना? But now suppose if I say view, and I say freeze the first column, right? Now what happens is the first column is frozen. Now that will when you will move, the first names will not change, right? So this way you can use the option freeze. Freeze means जो जिन्हें तुम freeze कर दोगे वो move नहीं करूँगा, right? So this helps you. Excel दे विच भी होंगी ये option, but you have the same option here also, right? Yeah. Then if you want to insert some row above, row means if you want to insert a row above your selection, below your selection, just like जिन्हें आप Excel दे विच कर दे, right? This is the formatting tool. You can format it. Then the data. Again, a few things will come by practice. We'll discuss only the basics here that are required for us. Okay, fine. This is okay. This much is fine. The very important thing is how do you share it? Again, similarly, you can share it using the link. Jive thodna share kita gaya si using the link. And then what will happen is anyone who has the link, they can fill their information, relevant information, and then we can use it. Now, suppose many times what happens is बिकॉज वी डेंट हैड वेरी कॉन्फिडेंशियल डेटा नहीं सीखा सपोज इफ आई एम मेकिंग एन असैसमेंट उस हो सकता है कि सम ऑफ यू कोई टीचर किसी दूसरे टीचर के मार्क्स चेंज कर दे या सम काइंड ऑफ डिलीशन हो जाए किसी तो या कुछ तो एक्स्ट्रा ऐड हो जाए दैन इट मे क्रिएट अ प्रॉब्लम बिकॉज अल्टीमेटली एज अ क्लास टीचर यू आर अकाउंटेबल राइट सो उस केस विच इफ यू आर शेयरिंग समथिंग लाइक दिस एंड यू वॉन्ट यू शुड नो हु मेड द चेंजेस दैन सेंड दैम दिस बाय ईमेल राइट जो आप लिंक दे दें लिंक के बिकॉज लाइक यू डिड पीपल वर डूइंग इट विद द लिंक उस यू डोंट गेट टू नो हू हैज मेड अ चेंज बट इफ यू आर सेंडिंग इट बाय एन ईमेल वैन पीपल हैव टू साइन इन इन द गूगल अकाउंट टू फिल द शीट तो उस दिन की होंगे कि यू गेट टू नो किने लास्ट चेंज की है तो की चेंज की है सो वैन एवर यू आर यूजिंग सम काइंड ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंशियल और सम काइंड ऑफ सेंसिटिव इन्फॉर्मेशन जिस यू वॉन्ट कि कोई दूसरे का इन्फॉर्मेशन एडिट ना कर दे बिकॉज जनरली इन वर्क प्लेसिज मैनी टाइम सच थिंग्स हैपन तो वो ईमेल नाल ही भेजो बट अदरवाइज इफ इट इज समथिंग लाइक जिम्मे आप डेटा क्लिक किया डजेंट मैटर किसी का इन्ना कोई दूजे का चेंज नहीं करता दैन वी कैन सेंड अ लिंक ऑलसो राइट सो अकॉर्डिंगली यू कैन शेयर इट रेस्ट ऑल थिंग्स आर सिमिलर टू एक्सेल जस्ट लाइक वी यूज इन एक्सेल वी कैन यूज इट आई हैव इंटेंशनली नॉट डिस्कस दी फंक्शंस विद यू बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली फंक्शन डिस्कसिंग फंक्शन इज बिट कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑल्सो वी मे टेक अप इन एनी अदर क्लास बट देन दिस इज हाउ वी कैन यूज गूगल शीट्स just like we use an Excel sheet for compilation of our data. Thank you.